After the end of World War II, the world was split into two, East and West. This marked the beginning of the era called the Cold War.
Approaching Soviet airspace.
20 minutes to drop off.
Commencing internal depressurization. Equipment check. Our main parachute.
All right. You ready to go?
Drop zone still showing a high pressure mass. Cav okay.
Good. We've got high visibility.
Cigar. Connecting oxygen hose to interior connector. Put on your mask. Does this panty waist know what he's doing?
Approaching release point.
10 minutes to drop off.
Hey, are you deaf?
He said put out the cigar and put on your mask.
Depressurization complete.
Checking oxygen supply.
6 minutes to drop off. Opening rear hatch.
Snake.
Major, I've spotted two enemy soldiers.
They're probably KGB troops sent to guard Sokolov.
AK-47s and grenades.
Snake?
Major, I've reached the abandoned factory where Sokolov is supposedly being held. This place is a dump.
The enemy! He's here!
You must be Sokolov.
Are you one of Vulcan's men? You'll never get it from me.
No. I'm a CIA agent. I've come to escort you back to the other side of the Iron Curtain.
He's a member of the Army's extremist faction, a man who seeks to... The intelligence says that they are going to make their move during the test.
Then, the soldiers outside.
Exactly.
Thank you. please.
So this is the legendary boss.
Huh?
We meet at last.
You! You're from the Ocelot unit of Spetsnaz.
Huh.
What's a Gru soldier doing here?
Soldier?
He's the Ocelot commander.
That's Major Ocelot to you. And don't you forget it.
Sokolov is ours. Now get out of here.
An Ocelot never lets his prey escape.
What?
Can't say it feels good to kill a comrade, even if it is for the Gru.
Sokolov, take cover.
Huh.
You're not the boss, are you? What is that stance? Huh. That gun. If you're not the boss, then die.
The other one.
Yeah!
You ejected the first bullet by hand, didn't you? I see what you were trying to do, but testing a technique you've only heard about in the middle of battle wasn't very smart. You were asking to have your gun jam on you. Besides, I don't think you're cut out for an automatic in the first place. You tend to twist your elbow to absorb the recoil. That's more of a revolver technique.
You filthy American dog!
But that was some fancy shooting. You're pretty good.
Pretty good.